All right. Thank you very much, Katie. Now, Rudy Harper spoke with the family of Hiawatha Robinson, Jr.
That's right. Rudy, they came out there to that memorial to set up in Hawaii's honor, right?
That's right, Lanice. A lot of people came out here today to kind of pay their respects, but the family of Hiawatha Robinson Jr. approached us and said they want to tell their side of the story, and their side of the story is pretty simple. They say Hiawatha Robinson Jr. is innocent.
He didn't do it.
No.
Man, this the dude I raised up with.
The sister of Hiawatha Robinson Jr. says she's 100% sure her brother is innocent and says investigators need to find who really killed her niece.
Look for that killer. Reinvestigate.
Okay.
The family did not want to show their faces on camera, but wanted to deliver this message after learning Robinson Jr. was taken into custody.
He can move the world for his daughter, that only girl. He moved the world for her.
Hiawatha's aunt and mother were also at the memorial site.
And I just can't do it.
Hiawatha's mother was overwhelmed with emotions and says she helped raise Hawaii.
She thought I could move the world for her, but I couldn't help her at this time right here.
Again, they did not want to show their faces on camera, but as you can see, they were very, very emotional, and they quickly left the scene here moments after speaking to us exclusively. Coming up a little later in the show, we also heard from Hawaii's godfather and the community. Reporting live in Pritchard, Rudy Harper, Fox 10 News.